Okay, now we want to solve the equation in the base is 2. Exponent is 3 to x equal 12. So we solve this. We know this 2 to 10 is 10 24. So that means 2 to 9 equal 12. So that means 2 to 3 to x equal 2 to 9. So 2 to 9, we can write 2 to 3, 3 to square. Okay, we write here 2 to 3 x equal 2 to 3 square. Compare 2 2 3 3. Okay, that means 3 2 x equal 3 square. So here base is the same, its exponent should be same. So that means x equal 2.